हेलो क्लास, वेलकम टू ग्रेड वन। दिस इज़ योर ईवीएस क्लास। यू ऑल नो वी हैव टू हैंड्स, टू लेग्स, टू आईज, टू ईयर्स, 10 फिंगर्स एंड 10 टोज। दे ऑल अवर बॉडी पार्ट्स। नाउ वी डिस्कस अबाउट अवर बॉडी एंड द फर्स्ट चैप्टर इज माय बॉडी। दिस इज़ अवर बॉडी शेप। कंप्लीट द पिक्चर्स यूजिंग एप्रोप्रिएट स्टिकर्स प्रोवाइडेड ऑन द स्टिकर शीट। यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इट बाय द स्टिकर पेजेस। पार्ट्स ऑफ माय बॉडी। My body is made up of many different parts. Each part has an important role to play. हमारी body बहुत से different parts से मिलकर के बनी हुई है और हर एक part अपना एक different role play करता है. Look at yourself in the mirror. What do you see? We can see I have 2 hands, 10 fingers, 2 arms, 2 feet, 10 toes, 2 knees, 1 neck and 1 head. Some part of our body in pair like hands, legs, eyes, ears, but some part single like nose, mouth, neck, head and tongue. Again, now look at your face. What do you see? We can see we have 2 eyes, 2 ears, 1 mouth, 1 tongue, many teeth and 1 nose. The name of part of the body have been jumbled up. Unscramble them to get the correct answer. This is legs, fingers, arm, hand, toes and feet. My fingers. Color the thumb dark blue. Color the smallest pink finger pink. Draw a colorful ring on the ring finger. Draw orange dots on finger between the thumb and the tallest finger. Color the tallest finger green. The smallest finger is called pinky. The ring finger is between the tallest finger and the smallest finger. The finger between the thumb and the tallest finger is called the index finger. This is pinky. Thumb finger between thumb and middle finger is called index finger. Tallest finger is called middle finger, and the finger between middle finger and pinky is called ring finger. My hands and feet. I can do many things with my hands and feet. Below are some of the things that we can do with our hands and feet. We can hold a bag with hands, jump in a puddle with legs, dance with legs, pick up a glass with hands. We can do many things with our hands, hold things, clap, write, and with our legs we can jump, run and dance. We can clap with hand, run with leg, open doors with hands and write with the help of hands. You can think of other uses of hands and feet. We can clap, run, write, dance, hold a bag, other things, etc. Observe the way in which popcorn is made. Say yes or no. Can you hear the kernels pop? Yes, we can hear. Can you smell the popcorn? Yes, we can smell the popcorn. Can you see the popcorn? Yes, we can see the popcorn. Can you taste the popcorn? Yes, we can smell and taste, see and hear the popcorn. Yes. Our eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin tell us about the outside world. These are known as the sense organ. The tongue helps us to taste all the things we can eat and drink. The nose helps us to breathe and smell things around us. We have 5 sense organs. Eyes, nose, ears, tongue and skin are called sense organs. Eyes help us to see, nose help us to smell, ears help us to hear, tongue help us to taste, and skin is the largest sense organ. It is help us to feel. Skin is the largest sense organ of the human body.